Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. We've got some NBA Live 14 information for you today from EA Sports in the way of a next-gen trailer. Of course, NBA Live 14 only coming to next-gen platforms, PS4 and Xbox One. So here we go. Yesterday we saw NBA 2K14 and their next-gen first look here at gameplay. Now we're seeing NBA Live 14. And, okay, keep in mind, EA has struggled to get a basketball game out for the past, I don't know how many seasons has it been. The last one that even came close to coming out was NBA Elite 11, or whatever it was called. NBA Live Elite, whatever the heck that one was called, in 11, when they released the demo and it got trashed on and the game never came to market. And they haven't had a game since. So here we go. They've worked up, they decided to cancel yet again last year to work on this next gen effort. So first thing that I'm seeing is this looks really stiff compared to the NBA 2K14 player models. I think a lot of people have had trouble with the EA player models, saying they kind of look plasticky, they look a little, I don't know, something's just not quite there. Now I'm gonna try to take this game standing on its own. I'm not going to try to make the unfair comparisons. Well, it's fair comparisons. They're basketball games. They're fair comparisons. But, you know, going on the fact that EA has not had a game out for a while, I want to get my hands on this game and play it and kind of just, you know, take 2K aside and see what I think about this game just standing on its own. Instead of wanting to, you know, I want to rush and compare it right off the bat, but I think I need to play this game. I'm the kind of person who likes variety. I've always loved when there were two baseball games out, even when 2K's was inferior to the show series. You know, same kind of thing. I like that there's competition. I like that there's variety. I mean, even if this doesn't end up being my go-to game, which I certainly don't think it's going to be, it will be a fun change of pace, I think. Unless the game just happens to be broken gameplay-wise or something like that. That's a deal breaker. But, you know, I mean, I don't think it looks terrible. I just think they unfortunately came out with this a little too late. They came out with this after 2K dropped in a very impressive trailer yesterday, and that's hard to compete with. So what do you guys think about NBA Live 14 so far after watching this trailer a couple times through? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Will you be buying NBA Live 14, or are you going to go with 2K this year? Leave the thoughts down in the comments, and we will talk about it. See you later, guys.